Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Bye. last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebrate good times, come on.
sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their song is given, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father.
Matthew Walker, MATTHEWWALKER. I am the event director and organizer for Miracle by the Bay, which is a charitable organization that is co-sponsored and represented by the Kiwanis Club of Seminole, Florida.
So tell me what we're doing here today.
We are doing a community food distribution day for food insecure families here in our Tampa Bay area, partnered up with Feeding Tampa Bay, who has a mission to end hunger here in Tampa Bay by 2025. Now we understand that families are struggling during COVID, and we just want to be able to provide some hunger relief for the holidays. Just from my personal standpoint, this is something that my team and I recognized that we needed to do. This is not only a two-time thing, because we already did one in July. This is our second one, and we had 46 pre-registered individuals. At the last one, we had 35 pre-registered individuals, courtesy of agencies for persons with disabilities.
My name is Hannah Gaumont, H-A-N-N-A-H, G-E-A-U. M-O-N-T, and I am with Feeding Tampa Bay.
Okay. So how did Feeding Tampa Bay get involved with this event?
Absolutely. So Miracle by the Bay is one of our new agency partners with Feeding Tampa Bay. They are coming on to do a couple holiday events, some mobile pantries, feeding programs throughout the upcoming holiday season.
Okay. Can you give me any idea how much Feeding Tampa Bay contributed to this? How many boxes of food? How many pounds of food?
Absolutely. So I believe we brought roughly 6 to 8 pallets worth of food. Each pallet weighs roughly 1,000 pounds. So up to 6 to 8,000 pounds of food was donated for this event today.
How much are you guys seeing needs for events like this, especially near the holidays?
Yeah, due to the coronavirus, there's just been an absolute increased need for food. Many of the families who are going to be in this line today wouldn't necessarily need our food, but due to COVID and just the increase of the holiday season, there's a great need for mobile pantry events like this. So we are super thankful for Matthew and his team and all of the work that they're doing here today.
If people want to help, how can
they? Yeah, absolutely. So there's a number of ways to help. You can give your time. Please visit our website, which is feedingtampabay.org, and you can sign up to volunteer at a mobile pantry like this. We also host mega distributions throughout our 10 counties. And we also look for volunteers to sort food in the warehouse that we then send out to pantries like this. You can also donate, which is also on our website. And then there's a number of different opportunities to get involved. So please check out our website, like I said, which is feedingtampabay.org. Perfect.
I-M-B-E-R-L-Y-R-A-M-E-Y with Feeding Tampa Bay. We are serving over 200 families today with Feeding Tampa Bay and Miracle by the Bay, who have been getting food distributions and donations for many months now. Feeding Tampa Bay has brought farm to family pre-packaged boxes with a variety of healthy, nutritious produce. We have eggs in the box. We have gallons of milk for our families. And like I said, a variety of produce for our families today to go along with the turkeys that Metropolitan Ministries donated to Miracle by the Bay for this event.
So they donated about 200 turkeys?
Correct.
And your goal is to feed about 200 families?
Yes, sir.
Now, Hannah had told me that there was between 6,000, 8,000 pounds of food.
Yes, sir.
So it takes a lot of food to feed a family for Thanksgiving.
Yes, sir. All of our food distributions are regular staffed pantries. We bring with our box truck 6,000 to 8,000 pounds to serve to our families at each food distribution.
And how much have you guys seen that this is really needed this time of year, especially?
The need is great. I have seen an increase, a steady increase at every scheduled monthly distribution, my biweekly, my weekly distributions, as well as our mega pantries that are weekly, that the numbers keep growing.
Okay. Terrific.
Okay.